Patrick here, and today I'm going to teach you how to download and activate a resource pack in Minecraft. So let's go. First, you open Google Chrome, obviously, and then you type here resource pack, and then you take this one. First, let me see. And then you see this here, you take the one you like the most. First, before simplistic, realistic, cube, replic. Well, I find this one best. There are the two. It is a medieval one. See, you can click it. You can click from the main page too. So, the first thing you do is you go down. And you take one of these. I currently already have faithful, so I'm gonna take faithful life this time. And it will take you like this. It'll come below here for you. And then you do open when done, and you close it, and then you wait. Obviously. And that time you can go through the photos and stuff. Of course, there's a video here. You can see that and show you. There's a few shots. The dirt expression looks incredible. I love this one. See. Alright, I'm gonna do this. See. It's medieval and the wood is wood. These are torches. Okay. This looks pretty amazing. Alright, go back. You can choose anything, and there's a lot of futuristic ones too, and then there's realistic. I think if you want extremely realistic, the best one is, well, actually I don't know where it is here. I'll just show you the name. I have it. It's still downloading. You can see how much it has downloaded here. This green bar shows how much it has downloaded. I am not recording the whole thing. And then there's RPG. I don't know what RPG means. Default, there are default resource packs. There's only one. Here. What is RPG? I don't know. We get lots and lots of old selection. That is interesting. And then you can see all over there. I actually honestly don't like horror, you know. Horror is not my favorite, you know. What the heck? What the hell did you get that view? See, so it will open like this, which means it has downloaded, and then you just close this. Then you click start, and you search percentage. You cannot see it because I'm not recording it. App. Data percentage. This will be, this is the name of the folder. You have to type in completely, and then you open this, and then the file will open, and you click Minecraft, and then you click resource packs, and then you click start again, and you open download. You click this download, and then for some reason local disk open. This is download, you click it. And then, what did I just open? I did Giroku, Duku, Faithful. Wait, which one did I take? Oh my god, what? Medieval. Well, that's not the point. So, you go to this, you search for the resource pack. If you downloaded, I think mine was Dorado to Faithful Light. Zip, you take the zip file, you go through this, and you drag and you drop it into the resource patch folder, and then you close these two. And then you open Minecraft. So, and it's ready for it to load. Obviously, you can see that. That is a dumb thing to say. And then you go to options. Options, you can go from in-game to by pressing escape. Resource pack, and then this is the one with the code. See, it currently might not work for me because it is the newer version. It is made for the newer version of Minecraft. And this is basically how you get the resource pack to this place, and then you just like it works. Now, I'm gonna go to my realm and show you how this one looks. Okay. And then I'm gonna go into the realm and show you. That was my killing it like this. So it looks like this. This is the cursor is the writing dot. This is lapis lazuli block, the diamond block. Glowstone, quartz, chisel, this is bedrock, this is a complex system, this is an axe, sword, like the maybe there's two of these. This is the armor, this is how it looks, see, this is how it looks, and this becomes it like this. So you can check it out like that, and the doors look like this. This is what a gold block looks like. Emerald block and ores look completely different for this. The crafting table, obsidian, command block, a diamond ore looks like this, a lapis ore looks like this. This is diamond ore. So, and to switch these resource packs, you just have to do this. And it's gone to the default look, and then whichever you want, you can just put it back. This is the real one I was talking about, LB photo realism, if you want the ones that look more realistic. This one is honestly one of the most realistic things I've ever seen. This not responding or pause, delay, lag will happen for some time when you click done, but you have to wait for it to load. Patience. Like it a lot. Depending on how complex the resource pack is, I don't like the real one too much. I like more. It looks like this. See, this is what a diamond ore looks like in this real one. This is lapis ore. See, dirt looks like this. Bedrock. See, bedrock. You can take it out. Steak. Well, steak look like that. Snake looks like that. Rotten flesh. Bread. And armor looks like this. See, that's fine. everything looks basically real, you know? Like you put a picture of it, and the diamond looks like this. See, like it's real or something. I wonder how lapis looks like. See, there's a diamond block, a lapis block, a gold block. Lapis looks like this. You probably won't like this one, right? Unless you like it. Come on, block looks like this. Why does obsidian look like that? And why does quartz look so bad? Wow. Diamond looks good. Why does emerald look like green wood? Okay, furnace looks okay. Plastic table looks iron door here. Ladder okay. Redstone okay. Axis nothing. Lever. Okay. Bend is something. And then this is important. Okay. Chest look good. Window chest looks weird. Golden apples, all shovels, everything looks so real. This is why I don't really like it that much. Not in the real world. See, this looks more like an orange than a golden apple to me. But so that's basically how you get a resource pack in Minecraft. If you have any doubts, ask me in the comments. I'll reply immediately, as soon as possible, really. And so that's it. Hit the like button and share the video with your friends. Comment and subscribe to our channel for more. And like I said, any doubts, comment please. Oh, and also you can try if you know any really good texture pack. If you think it's amazing and deserves credit, then you have to. Tell me in the comments because I also want some good ones. Oh, and I forgot to show you how many years look at this. See this stuff look real looking. The villagers look much better, their nose is improved. This looks so bad anymore. This is how bookshelves look as well. And this is how this looks. But the basics of Minecraft is the same. See? Let's hope I don't die. So hope you enjoyed that. Like, share, and subscribe for more. And to make some action in this video, let's keep it. Yeah. Okay.